a celebration of our 100 years for the library. The library was built in 1912 as the Carnegie Library, and we wanted to do some activities. And so this old-fashioned picnic in the park has just fit in perfectly because this park has been around for just as long, and they had these kind of picnics. The clown over there has had a line ever since we were in. The hat craft is great, and I think that people have come to see just the old-fashioned entertainment. Just for the fun of it.
At the beginning of last year, Jill decided that we needed to celebrate during the entire year for the 100 years. And we came up with several different kinds of activities. And in the summer, it just seemed like this is what people did. They had big community picnics. So we tried to make it so that people would bring their own picnic lunch. And knowing that not everybody does that, we decided to invite others to share with the food and the vendors, and then tried to come up with what kind of acts they might have, and trying to keep it a little bit on the time, you know, with the barbershop quartets and the tap dancers and the waters and things like that. A lot of kids that came through and did the hat craft. People seem to be enjoying the entertainment that we provided. We have some local authors that have written about McMinnville and the library here. I think this is turning out better than we actually thought it would. So we're really pleased.
It's thrilling to my poor ego.
So baby, say you're willing to shake a leg. Gonna be